right, we got the last little bit of moolah. I'm pretty sure we ought to be able to get it at that, from that cave. All right. First things first, let me get the blues. I'll do like 50. Him because he can take care of faster, but this can't be true. Hope that other frog didn't show back up. Nah, we do that. This damn thing, I swear. Illustration.
Thank you.
Well, all we need is the yellow. Bet. Perfect. Karate chopping the hell out of this thing. Something fierce, ain't it? Thank you. So this dude can get this debt paid off and we can move on to Pikmin 4.
Oh, my God.
it's the last of it. That's it. I just need to find a way out of here. There's no geyser. So I'm just gonna have to go down until I find one. I really just want to find an exit.
Mm-hmm.
Fight this thing. There's a geyser right there. I don't have to fight this thing. It's complete. You earn 10,000 Pokeballs. I hope that your will be prosperous and debt free until the end of time. Probably. Prepare to blast off and return the Hokote triumphantly. Maybe next time we won't eat no Poco carrots or whatever the hell you eat. He left him on the planet. Or is he floating in outer space again? Like, did he fall out the ship again? Wow, so he just got left on the planet. That was Pikmin 2. Anyone already shown what happened? He looked pissed. He going on an adventure trying to figure out what his next move is. Almost like he's looking for Olimar. You really don't know what to do. Hanging in the trees, he doing everything. So we've spent 23 days, left behind 90 Pikmin. Pikmin lost to explosions, 7. Pikmin lost to poison, only 1. Red. 188 red Pikmin, 98 yellow Pikmin, 203 blue Pikmin, 57 white Pikmin, 58 purple, and 12 hours and 39 minutes. That was the time. To be honest with you, I don't even care about this last little thing. Let me just see what it looks like. Let's just see what Wistful Wild look like. I generally don't care about. Ooh. At least he got the gold ship back. Scans indicate that this planet is still heavily laden with treasure, which will make Huckleton Freak golden, indisputable king of deep space long haul. Then everyone will be gradually clad in gold like me. No, I'm unique, beautiful, yes. But Lamar, I must ask that you take extreme care not to insult or endanger our president. For now, where could Louis be? He's stuck in an uncivilized planet with no food at all. I'm concerned. You must waste no time in finding him. Well, we're not gonna find him. As far as I'm concerned, this game is complete. We pretty much beat the game already. This last little section is just like a bonus stage. I really don't care to beat this. Louis lost. The president took his place. The ship is gold. As far as I'm concerned, we beat this game. I have no desire to play this anymore. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was it. That was Pikmin. That was Pikmin 2. We completed the debt. And we paid it off. The president joined the adventures. But it is over. Through with this. And that's his wife. Alright, so I'm done with Pikmin 2. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the playthrough, because I'm done. So we beat Pikmin 1, we beat Pikmin 2. I'm gonna skip Pikmin 3. Just due to the fact that I want to get on ahead to the next game, which is Pikmin 4. I'm going to see what that adventure is. But thank you guys for joining me for Pikmin 2. And we'll see.